Hello and welcome. Today I am going to be taking on Python set 3 of coding problems. We're going to be making a hangman word game. For this section, I'm going to be using some provided starter code as well as a list of words to be used in the game, which I have already gone ahead and saved. So I have words.txt, it's text file, and set 3, or problem set 3 for the Hangman game. So we're going to go ahead and get on with this. So we can start. It looks like we'll just use this file here. And let's go ahead and can we run this? Well, how do we run this? On. Okay, so I guess we'll just copy everything here. Again. Copy the whole thing this time. There we go. Okay, so we've got our starter code loaded in. Let's click out of that. There we go. So we've got our helper code. We're going to read through this anyways. We have I believe I need to change this for the provided instructions that we're following. this. So, because we are using Windows, we will need to change in our file path. I believe that is file path. I believe that should be it. Oh, okay, so I did not like this. So what if we just change this back? Ah, so it seems to work like this anyways. That's the expected output. So I believe we can leave it as is. Okay, so back to this. Here's our helper code. We have a defined function, load words. Choose words, so looks like it'll choose one at random, and then that's our helper code. We are then provided, looks like, with the steps that we need to fill in ourselves. So let's read through this real quick. Okay. Get guessed word. That is. Letters guessed, so we're going to need secret word, letters guessed, secret word, okay. And it seems like plenty of print statements. Okay, so let me move along on these instructions here. Select a random word. Must be interactive. User is allowed 8 guesses. Could remind them each round. They only lose a guess when they are incorrect. And not when they guess the same letter. All right, and that brings us to problem one. So, is the word guessed? So first we were going to implement isWordGuessed, secretWord, lettersGuessed. Function secret word has been guessed. False. So let's start with is word guessed. It's going to take a string for our secret word and then a list in our letters guessed, and it's going to return a boolean true if it's guessed or false otherwise. So we can start around here. Let me check the formatting need. Okay, I started one tab. All right, so we're gonna need an if for sure. Anything else? Let's put these in here. Turn. Okay, so if, what is our if? All right, so what are we doing for this one? Is the word guessed? So that's when we'll run it. How are we going to use these? We can we'll need to check it. So we can run guest user. We'll need to check if the letters have been guessed, which we can use a loop for. guest. Yeah, if the letter is in the word that is chosen at random. Lecture video. Looks like we also have a ticker to keep track of the correct guesses. So then from here we can go up our counter. This way. So if our correct guesses is equal to the length of our secret word, that would mean we've guessed all the letters. That should take care of that. Next, we can move on to our guest word, which, again, we will start here. We'll start with a placeholder. Our input will be blank. Then we can run, say, we're gonna have to print these out as like not the actual letters. What does this return? A string? So what have you guessed so far? Guessed. Then we move on to our already got a tab. Our telling which letters are available based on which letters have been guessed. So Need a list. Our alphabet. This without looking. Aha! Alright, that was kind of fun. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So I left over. So then, which ones have not been guessed? That will run and fill available with the letters that have not been guessed and add them to it and then return itself. So we'll see what is left that is not in letters guessed. And we can move on to our hangman game. I assume this is where we make it, yep, interactive. That's what it says here. So, okay, false limitations, which was what, like, how many guesses we had left, which starts at 8. If we've lost the game, or if we have guessed the thingy. Let's see, we've got these. Welcome to Hangman. To guess is how long is it? Yeah. The length of our word. Word. Almost said letters wide. That would have been funny. Aha. Okay, so run wild guesses is not zero, and while we have not lost. Okay, so we can print guesses left. That one. All right. Secret word. Separate. List. should be our ending conditions. Okay, so now we should be able to test this code. One comment. This one. And I'm going to use a different secret word. Such as howdy. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Line 120, shit, wait. If guess and secret word and not and guess. I forget. Okay, so let's not use howdy. Huh? What does it mean, optifine? Gave us a few errors to look at. Let's see, where were those? Is not liking these. Does this work? I mean, yeah, this works. Okay, that's okay, Okay, so something seems to be not working correctly. Well, that wasn't working anyways, so why do you not? Hey, there you go. Okay. Well, it works. Let's see. Nine letters. There we go. Nine letters. I have no idea what this word is. Oh, a customs? Hey, I guess I did know that word. Alright, well, so the code works. Game runs. It ends appropriately. It keeps track of our guesses. We've won and we've lost. So that will complete this Hangman game. Thank you for joining me, and I will catch you for the next set of problems.